Chronic stress. What's that? Well, chronic stress is when the stress response is activated for any lengthy period of time. Acute is that in the moment stress to respond to an immediate threat. When it becomes chronic, it's when that stress response is activated for any length of time. So it could be days, weeks, months, and even years. And that's when there can be significant impact on our well-being, physical, emotional, and psychological. When that stress response is activated for any duration, any length of time, it can start to have some significant negative effects on our well-being.
So why don't you kick stress in the Sprouts? Get signed up for my Daily Sprout video and receive it direct to your inbox, and don't miss another Daily Sprout again.